that's it for the day. 75 track miles, no crashes. Getting the lines nailed towards the end of the day, so all in all, good session.